Yo, what's going on? Guys, the school vlog. There's not much to say about that. You know what's gonna happen.
This is the last day of school. No good vibes coming up this summer. About to get
21.
Yo, what you got?
20 what? You guys supposed to say 19. 20 what?
19. I miss all my sons, even you.
This is Sharon.
I have class right now. Yeah. But I just gotta come.
It's your boy, Big Man, Big David.
Why?
Man, put me in the vlog. Don't put that.
I'm definitely keeping that.
Yo, me, I'm about to see that shit on YouTube, yo, SHIRAQ.
Yo, I'm gonna miss my nigga SHIRAQ, you feel me?
Yeah, what you guys say?
Bro, yo, shout out my Meek and stuff.
Let's go!
Whoa!
Young, dumb, broke high school kids.
Went through 4 years of high school. SHIRAQ did that. Yo, good morning, it's SHIRAQ, and today is my last day of school. As you can tell from the title, and I'm gonna be taking y'all along for the journey, bro. Last day of high school, last day of 4 years going to school. This is crazy. As you can tell from the title, it's the last day of school vlog, and there's not much to say about that. You know what's gonna happen. I gotta clean all this morning. I'm a senior, I should not be doing this. I should not be doing that type of work. I'm a whole senior. I think I got out too early. It's 6:23, bro. I'm too excited for the vlog. Bro, no one is even at the bus stop yet. I think I'm too early. Ooh, I love this lighting. Picture like this, bro, you feel me? You dig?
What the fuck you doing?
I'm vlogging.
God.
I'm vlogging, last day of school, say something.
Buy merch, off on tb.gg/merch, bitch.
What? Whose merch are they buying?
Huh? My merch, bitch.
Bro, where my bro's at? He's coming mad late. Tino!
I thought you did this shit.
Yo, chill, bro, chill.
Come on, bro. Tino, come on.
Come on, nigga. Why you gotta do me like that?
Bro, show me some love, bro. It's the last day.
Shit, bro. Come on,
bro, I'll give you a shout out. I'll plug you. Say your name right now.
Nah, nigga.
Say it, bro. Come on.
I got that money subs, nigga.
I'm gonna get boosted. Yeah. Y'all are so slow, I had to come for you.
That's that gang shit. What up? Let me hold the camera. Say, bro. Let me
go
for the
hold the camera for me.
Oh shit, my man got the camera.
Oh shit, no, you're looking fly as fuck.
Yo, what's good, YouTube? You know what I'm saying? It's your boy. You know what I'm saying? Yo.
I'm gonna miss you too.
It's my nigga from outside. I met this nigga.
Nigga looking fly as fuck, bro.
Oh, shit. I'm gonna miss you too, bro.
Yeah, nigga.
Get in the vlog, nigga.
Gang shit, gang shit.
What's good, bro? Bust down, boost. Here's my favorite freshman of all time, bro. Y'all need to know this kid.
Yeah. I said, did you do the intro?
Yeah, I did. Bust down.
Nah, I chill.
Yeah, bust down there.
Don't tell me he's doing the same shit.
I'm gonna check.
Try, yesterday we were there, the bus came at 6:50.
Yeah, it came mad late yesterday.
Bro, if the bus comes late,
I'm
gonna be
so fucked. Yo, I'm gonna check this
out. Yo, I said, yo, this is
you look like a raper, bro.
You like.
God damn, baby.
What's good, bro? Shit.
It's like the man.
Just turn it on connecting.
This is the man. And then I see that she had a towel wrapped around her head. I'm like, oh, it's a phone.
Wait, you recorded?
Yeah.
You're gonna copyright.
Huh?
Copyright.
Oh,
God,
how? Oh yeah, that's true.
No, that is true.
I'm not. I just realized the camera's about to die because my dumbass didn't flip impact and no batteries, bro. I did not charge the battery. I should have done that. So right now we're about to go to the dollar store to get
Gucci
new
store.
One.
What do you mean to know?
Gucci store. That's what I meant. That's what I meant. The Gucci store.
Bucks, money, we stack it, don't do no hey, man, nonsense. Me and my boy, yeah.
Oh, I got a stuff for this. I've been a
citizen. So, me and my boy, Chirac, out here, you know what I'm saying? Graduated in, wait, when are we going to graduate?
June 1st, bro.
June 1st, you know what I'm saying? I'm going to come to that graduation. Boosie coming?
Fast.
Yeah, I'm going to come to get your girl.
Yeah, fuck. Yeah, I'm a dead ass smack this dude, bro.
One time, ready?
Okay, buddy. All right, right now it's first period and I don't have class, so we just sit in the cafeteria. I was not able to record like a lot of it. We had a shout out for the seniors at the start of the day, but my camera was off. I had to charge it. So glad I brought this. I'm helping some with this homework for a second. It's right there. Huh?
Yo, how are you not camera shot at me? I mean, you know how I used to say it when I thought I'm not original.
Practice, bro. I just gotten used to talking to the camera.
Yo, me and him, we're gonna hold our hands.
What's good, baby girl? Ivan in the building, call me. You know what I'm saying?
Faggot killing.
You said Ivan in the building.
Now, wait, Ivan, you gonna be like this.
Bro, I'm not gonna have any more classes with anyone in my first period class, bro. This shit is crazy. I thought I was gonna get a chance to like say goodbye to everyone, you feel me? Alright, you know what? I'm just going around to every calf and visit them. Good idea, right?
You ain't got the pass.
What pass?
Senior pass against him.
Sure. Oh, yes I do. All I need is my cute ass face, bro. I'm the cutest kid ever.
Oh my god, I thought I was on
the level. Yo, Boost. Next year, we're gonna be gone, man. So, y'all gotta take over the back of the bus. Don't let them freshmen, bro. Don't let the freshmen take over. Y'all gotta take over. You? Yes, bro. Y'all are big dogs now, bro.
Man, we're taking over this back, man. Starting today.
Stay in your lane, freshmen. You gotta wait your turn. You feel me?
Okay, bro. You're taking over my seat.
Okay. I'm hit, my nigga. Like, stay up. What is he doing in the back of the bus, nigga?
What's the number we're from back when I was a freshman, bro?
G, no!
We got toasted, bro, because that video.
Up, bro?
We got toasted because the
video. What video?
The one we said. Nigga, that's your name. You do that, nigga?
Yeah, what happened?
Yeah, say trash, bro. Nigga's ass, bro.
Yo,
what happened?
Well, there's a cigarette. And that part, bro, you're an asshole. That part that I yelled at the goose, right?
Mm-hmm.
Why'd you both that? The whole class started dying.
That shit was funny, nigga.
Nigga, I was like, ah! The whole class started dying.
No, Omar, I'm gonna miss you, bro.
Not though.
You're not gonna miss me? Wow.
Yeah,
fake friends.
Yeah,
now I know.
Yeah,
I got a pencil, but I'm not giving it to you. You just said you're not gonna miss me. Why would I give you my pencil? Any last words, bro? Give us some inspirational words, bro. Come on, I know you got something. Omar. Say something, bro. Be inspirational.
Fuck you, bitch.
Oh my god. The disrespect I get from this nigga. Think I won't? I will smack you one day.
You got a pencil, bitch.
No, I don't got a pencil. You said you ain't gonna miss me. Why would I give you my pencil? No. It's my bad. All right? No. No. I said no. I'm gonna scream rape if you touch me one more time. Rape!
This
thing I won't?
Separate. She said.
I'm gonna scream louder. Try again. See what happens. Rape!
Do I look nice in this joint, Daddy?
You're doing this. Rolling, bro. You're the one who's doing this to me. You're the one who's raping me.
It's the last fucking day, bro.
That's not a man.
Yeah, that's and if you're getting. What you gotta say? Any last words?
My last words. I'm out this John right here. Feel me? I'm out this bitch. It's the last day in school, motherfucker. Not the last, but feel me? Tomorrow, see breakfast, all that prom, but a pop up like, oh, I ain't ready for the pop up, nigga. Feel me, nigga? Feel me? You already know for all the YouTube channels, pretty easy. I'm about to be up here with the videos soon. You know? Subscribe to my mans right here and the camera.
Alright, bro.
Alright, yo, you know this is the last day of school. You know, good vibes coming up this summer, about to get lit. Big things coming for the future. You already know, college, after college, you know,
big moves. Check out my clothing line, Seven Strings. It's about to be big.
What up, bro? It's last day. I know this nigga for a long time. It's my guy, bro. Fuck this school. Fuck VHS. And we out.
Even though it was half a year, it was fun.
It was fun.
Yeah, it was.
See this guy?
What are you doing?
Cheers. Cheers. Great day. Go succeed.
No. And Massa Soy.
Hey.
Bro, you guys stop coming at me for going to Massa Soy. Massa Soy is a great school, right? They prepare future leaders of America, right?
Yeah, like who?
Even though, yeah.
Name one.
Like,
Kanye.
SHIRAQ.
Oh. Yeah.
I'm gonna just give you a little tour of Brockton High. 4 years at Brockton High, bro. I don't care what anybody says. If you go anywhere for 4 years, you're gonna find something to like about the place. No matter what. My math class right there. I'm gonna have class today.
To all the wonderful seniors that are graduating this year from BHS, congratulations. You're gonna do fantastic. And don't forget, there are lots of people rooting for you and cheering for you and want you to be awesome. So go out there and make us proud.
Any last words, bro?
Fuck seniors.
Bro, come on.
I got this.
Give me some inspirational words, bro. I need it.
Nigga. I still got a run from floor teaching, nigga. I still gotta wear this bitch ass shit, nigga. Fuck.
Damn, that's tough. I can't imagine coming back here in September. It's rolling. Say something.
CB Life, you already know. Get your game.
2019 Elvis best period. Period.
Facts. That's it. Yeah, it's recording.
It's really recording. It ain't got no filter.
Getting this, bro. I want to make a live in school video for you. This nigga, bro. I miss all my sons, even you.
I miss you, Sharon. Who's gonna get the last slap? Who's gonna get the last slap?
I'll let him get it, cause he's a little kid. You feel me?
Now you still got graduation to go through.
21.
Yo, what you gotta say?
Yo,
the brand 21.
Yo,
I look white.
Yeah, today.
20 what? You guys supposed to say 19.
45.
20 what?
Last day of school.
Last day of school?
Yeah, what you gotta say?
Yo, man, it was a hard 4 years.
It was.
It took me all 4 years, but it was worth it. And subscribe to my channel, D-Social. Thank you.
Alright, go.
Yo, I know, man. Feels like I just walked in here 4 years ago as a freshman yesterday, man. You know, flew by, great experience, great links, great friends. Blessed, man.
Important to you, bro.
Yeah, you're important, bro. How to get you?
I'm a star, bro.
How to get you in the lives?
No, I'm speechless.
Where you off to after graduation?
I'll be, you know, selling black.
Selling what?
Weed and shit. Cocaine, you know. So, you know, yeah.
Freaking nurse, they brought a freaking.
Bro, what was they saying about having sex with the lunch lady?
Is it on? It's on?
Yeah.
It's wrong. No, it's the last day of school. I can't be doing that gay shit no more. Maybe after graduation, I'll suck a dick, but not now.
I never asked that. I don't know what you said.
You didn't ask, but you thought it. Hey, tell me why this man told me that his mom asked him if he has a date to prom. He said nah, and then she offered to go with them. And he said nah, and then she offered. Welcome back, YouTube. Can I fucking talk? Welcome back, YouTube. It's your boy, Takashi Gino.
It's my time to shine.
I'm about to get up.
My name is Stanley. Welcome to my YouTube channel, motherfuckers.
I'm recording. We walk into the bus right now. The bell's about to ring. We left early because we're trying to have more like quality time. You feel me? Me and my dog. Right here, bro. Record. Hold it.
I got you.
Alright, so that's it, man. We're all inmates. And one day,
they're gonna have to let us go, bro. You feel me? Right?
Yeah.
Facts.
Let them know, bro. I can't see the camera, my nigga. I don't know why. I'm not used to it no more. I used to be. Not no more, dog.
Not no more.
Remember, I used to like.
Yeah, I remember. I remember. Yo, it's been a great 4 years at Brockton High, man. I'm gonna miss everyone that I ever had classes with or everyone I knew here. This was a fun place. I know a lot of people say they're not gonna miss Brockton High when they leave, but I don't think that's true, bro. You're gonna miss it at some point. You might not miss it like right now, but you will. This is an emotional time for everyone, bro. And this is my last vlog from Brockton High School, man. And for the final last time, I just wanna say Chirac signing off. Peace.
Attention students, this is your last announcement for the semester. You've had a great year, and I'm proud of each and every one of you. But now it's time to go out into the real world, and I just want to wish you all good luck. You're going to need it.
So you're still thinking of me, just like I know you should. I cannot give you.
Hey, what's up? My name is Sadie. Got me on Snap at MMM. Something, something. He'll put it in the description below. Come on, let's go around.
The moment, I'm so caught up in this. Yeah, we're just young, dumb, and broke.
It's a lot of school. I can't be doing that kid shit no more. Maybe after graduation, I'll suck a dick, but not now.
Young, young, dumb, and broke. Young, dumb. Young, young, dumb, and broke. Young,
dumb,
young, dumb, broke high school kid. Yeah.
They really want
to
write it down.
Did you
just let
it go? Young, dumb, broke high school kid. Young, dumb, broke high school kid.